A northern Taiwan park has recreated Van Gogh's Starry Night using more than 4 million discarded PET bottles. The $2.6 million creation is aimed at expressing the ideas of environmental protection, the arts, and therapy. It took 4 months to finish the project, with donation of bottles from local people.